Turn on the short side and leg yield off left leg. Once again, turn on short side and leg yield off left leg. Change rein across the diagonal. On the long side, opposite the judges, lengthen the stride and drop. On the short side, turn and lay yield off right leg. Once again, on short side, turn and leg yield off right leg. At the middle of the long side, do a 20-meter circle. On the 20-meter circle, pick up canter right knee, then straight along the rail. Lengthen the stride and canter. Once again, on the long side, opposite the judges, lengthen the stride and canter. transition to trot, and change rate across the diagonal. At the middle of the long side, do a 20-meter circle. On the 20-meter circle, pick up the canter left knee, then straight along the rail. On the long side, opposite the judges, lengthen the stride and canter. Once again, on the long side, opposite the judges, lengthen the stride and canter. On the middle of the long side, do a 20-meter circle, transition to working trot. Allow the horse to stretch the neck, still remaining on the 20-meter circle. Remaining on the circle, transition to walk, extended walk on the 20-meter circle. Then straight along the rail and pick up reins. One by one, halt in front of the jury so that the confirmation can be evaluated from the side. And wait till the jury gives the sign to go forward. Thank you.